Damn, man, they got full on fledged out gym. They probably got steroids and everything.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
The scar is on his knees, right?
Nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Yeah, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
There's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Come on. Let her out. We should
check in on that. There we go.
¿Quién vas a salir?
Con Abby.
Ah, bueno.
Hey, sir.
Ah! Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will.
Man, they got everything going on. This way? Where the hell do we go?
Got any of those bars of soap that I like? The fine ones?
Sorry, Abby. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway.
Maybe going around talking to every single person.
Sure.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
At least we got firepower.
Abby, what are you doing? Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson.
I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. I'll do it later. Scientist, huh?
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on me there? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Abby, you want to grab it?
Oh, boy.
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey, that bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Get the ball. Who's the best boy? Yeah. Go get it. Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, that's what I'm into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think.
Boy.
Just treating families.
Hey, Abby.
You'd miss fucking up.
Makes you,
I don't think so.
I don't know, man. Makes you feel bad about hurting the... Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, hey, man. Pat. They do a good job.
Not usual.
You got it.
Gracias. Destroying your emotions.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Pentail. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up.
This thing's getting stuck again. Anybody got any grease?
Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
Ellie. What?
Ha! I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
Got a trophy.
Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Yeah, who's a good girl? Oh, he was too cheap.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
Could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real sudden, eh?
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Maybe we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Do you plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low! Turn the wall! They were waiting for us.
Yeah.
Get them out!
What the fuck you think we're doing?
Hey, hit these guys. What?
Get closer!
Get us out of this!
I'm trying! Go! Get around!
They just keep coming! From the fob.
It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
So we have to start. Yeah, okay. So it's basically like doing a whole other
lots of places to hide in here.
Thing all over again, basically.
Guys, I got company. Infected.
I want to go just more guns blazing on this one.
Are we clear? Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go.
Hey.
this was the most promising way. Okay.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
I think I found a way out.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already.
I don't know, man. I hope we don't have a long stretch as Abby, to be honest with you. I hope it's shorter.
a good drinking game you can play with us.
Maybe later.
Okay, so how the hell do we get out of here? How about the gigantic hole in the wall?
Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many of their kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines.
That's freaking messed up, man. Shot a bunch of innocent kids.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
I don't know, how the hell we get in there? Jump up on that? Nope.
I'm at a loss here.
Got a cable up here. Come give me a boost.
Oh, you know what? I didn't even see that.
Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Long way down.
Yeah, it is. There we go.
Okay, Mel. We're in. I'm at the door. Okay, come on. Quick.
Yeah. Well. That's that's one hell of a... Oh boy.
Some kind of